Hello, my name is Rich Howard, owner of Architectural Builder Supply, and this video is to bring you a closer look at the PEMCO number 272G. This is a saddle type threshold. The 272 is representative of the profile, saddle type threshold. Now the G means that it is in the gold anodized finish. This is going to be available in, of course, middle aluminum, dark bronze, finish. I don't believe that PEMCO has this available in any other finishes, but we will check that now just so that you know. And while that catalog is coming up, glad I looked. It's available in mill aluminum finish, dark bronze, gold. It's available in satin nickel, and it's available in solid architectural bronze. And that's nice, because onto that you can have the mill finish, which is standard for that sort of threshold. You can also then put a satin finish on it, a polished brass finish, oil rubbed bronze as well, and some custom finishes should it really come to pass. So it's a piece of solid architectural bronze. Significantly naturally heavier than a piece of aluminum would be. Anyway, back to this. Saddle type threshold and a gold threshold like this is going to be very commonly seen in, well, this threshold is going to be commonly seen in retail applications where you have a store at a shopping mall. They've got a pair of doors into the store from the, you know, walkway. You're going to have wood doors, style and rail wood doors with glass, brass hardware. This works perfectly with that sort of scenario, is where you're going to see that. Not only the depth of 6 inch is very common, that quarter inch rise is incredibly typical because it's of 100% ADA compliant, handicap barrier free compliant height. Let's go over those dimensions now. Let's check them. 6 inch wide, and that's very compatible with a lot of jam depths. A little bit bigger than jam depths, but typical frame aluminum or hollow metal jam depths. So 6 inch, and then quarter inch rise. Here you go. Okay. Fluted top, that's real nice. When you've got traffic, it's amazing how much of an anti-slip resistance just these fluted top profile will accomplish on a threshold. So you'll see this really in commercial applications. I don't see it in residential applications very often, but however your problem is solved based on this threshold being used, there's no rules when you can and cannot use it. It's available in several different lengths in the website. If you have need for a custom length, by all means let us know by ordering the next longest piece or pieces and indicate in the comment field what length you'd like for us to cut the material back to. Now the reasoning is if you had to take this 48 inch piece and cut it down to say 42 inch, you'd likely eliminate that countersink that's there. And speaking of that countersink, screws are included in a complimentary finish. These look like they're about a number 10 by inch and a half and a flat head. So if you ordered a custom length, we'll not only locate that first dimple or countersink at the proper distance from the edge, but also correct center to center as well. So indicate your net length in the comment field, and we'll accommodate both of those conditions. It's just aluminum, not terribly difficult to cut, but the truth of the matter is there are instances where you are not at liberty or have available to you the time, tools, and personnel, manpower to cut the material down. PEMCO can easily do that. Likely with a 6-inch threshold, there might be some coping or notching that's involved anyway, but the fact of the matter is, you know, it might save you a step, especially in making that countersink look nice. You don't want to just drill a hole and throw a flathead screw into a hole that's not been countersunk. In my experience, it greatly compromises the longevity of the installation of the threshold. One thing that I like about the 272 from PEMCO is these small serrations that are here and here, and they really help keep this threshold from any lateral movement. Okay? The name PEMCO is synonymous with all things weather stripping related, not only residential like this, commercial generally like this, but residential as well. There is a link below this video to the manufacturer's page where you can pull up the full-line PEMCO catalog. And if you have more than an occasional need for weather stripping, I very much recommend that you do that. They make everything A to Z. They have the most comprehensive broad spectrum of weather stripping of any other manufacturer. Not only thresholds, but perimeter gasketing, door sweeps. Material made of aluminum like this, stainless steel, architectural bronze as well. If you have any questions on the Pemco 272G saddle type gold anodized threshold or any other Pemco product, please feel free to reach out to us. Thank you.